Hi guys, I'm Tim, and this is Some Average Gaming. Sorry about the intro, it was done on PowerPoint, and I was trying to sort of look fancy. Anyway, this is a brand new channel. I'm still getting used to sort of the whole talking to myself deal, but hey, hopefully someone out there is watching. These are just some clips of me playing Battlefield 3. As the channel name suggests, I would say I'm like an average gamer. I like things not too bad, but I watch those videos of people doing 360 no scope lateral triple kills, and I appreciate I'm not that amazing. In this video, the theme is kind of sort of bittersweet Battlefield 3 moments. I found myself in many situations where I'd find both glory and failure sort of at the same time, which was, it kind of made me feel a bit heroic really, but see how it goes. Okay, so in this video I'm mainly pretty much outnumbered in most of the clips. I kind of try to do the best I can, but as you can see here, there's I'm trying to take on a freaking tank by myself. So that doesn't end up too well. And so here, I am just panicking, basically, hiding in a box, which kind of happens a couple of times, I think, in this video. I die, I get lucky, I get revived, get up. A lot of things going down. Right out here, there's more people, and again I panic, so I'm just shooting randomly as you can see, and I get a bit lucky again, and yeah, luck is something that seemed to be on my side in this point in time. So we continue to run out. Yeah, when I see someone, I kind of panic and shoot wherever I can, just in case I can kill some people like here. That didn't actually amount to anything, and I forgot to look at that man there, so I die. But then again, I get respawned, I get back up, and I take him down. But yeah, a few seconds later I die again. And here I spawn, and there's a man there, and that scared me. So I run through this door, I believe there's a tank outside shooting at us, and I get a bit more lucky. I manage just to take down those two guys just as a tank kills me. And this kind of looked like a moment from a movie. I just blow that up and a guy runs down this alleyway. He hides for a while. I hide for a while, then a Mav comes down and kind of, it's quite funny, he kind of like gets annoyed by this Mav, sort of like showing his location almost, but so he makes a mistake of shooting it, so I think, throw a grenade, make him run out, and I thought I killed two people here, but as you can see, I try shooting at a second guy and I don't actually kill him. I don't have a clue where he went after that, but he went to the right, I think, after looking at that. Now here, I'm messing around with this rocket launcher, and this is rather lucky on my part. Like, what do you know? How bad would you feel if you're that guy? Just casually running into a container, trying to hide from war, and bam! And again, I spawn, and there's a man in front of me. There's something wrong with these, like, I don't know, I thought Battlefield was good for spawn points, but so far in this video, I've spawned many a time in sort of enemy kind of area. But anyway, so I'm following my squad member here, and here's a second kill of the life. So I didn't really save him, I guess I should have been a medic. And again here, you'll see I hide in a box. I'm a coward, hide in boxes, the man just goes away. But then he comes in, shoot a tank, that doesn't work. I think just then to the right you could have seen like a guy sort of assassinating someone else, and then no one really knew I was hiding in a box, so I guess a box is a good place to hide if you're wondering. And yeah, I'm trying to sort of just try out some shotguns, so I spray everywhere and again get lucky. I don't think I actually really hit him. Now this is what I love about Battlefield, sort of the teamwork. But again, I get lucky, just randomly firing rockets down a little sort of corridor, get a few kills, and shortly after this I died. Basically that's sort of the moral, the key theme to this, sort of the bittersweet moments. And here I thought, yes, I killed that man trying to like hide up there, and little did I know there's just a man lying on the floor. So I go back up there, this time with heavy weapons, I shoot him through the window. This time I get both. I'm thinking, right, so that's sorted now. This is sorted. So I'll go in there. Alright, just destroy this little respawn point. I don't know what's going on here, because why did that not destroy? I get so confused. So I'm wondering what to do. So I tried to knife it, and suddenly he just spawns and shoots me with a shotgun. And so I felt very hard done by. The next couple of sort of videos are just kind of me jumping off Dam Van Peak with some people. It's just kind of fun. So, yeah, I'm not too good with parachutes, as you'll soon discover. This was, I was playing with my friend Julian. We're both jumping off together. So here we go, we're falling. It's pretty epic, a little rocket flying past, and yeah, too late. I'm dead. Just reach out. No one's gonna help you now, buddy. Now this, I thought, I felt like such a, like an act, like a hero, basically. I loved how, like, this, like, helicopter shooting down, and then I missed the first shot. What is the head, like, it's like some awful pilot in here. Trips over a fence, so I blow up. So then, I don't know, I want to see it from this guy's view here. I thought I'd be cool and jump off backwards. Spin around in midair. And this time I land it. Well, yeah. I actually pull the cord and I get down to the bottom. Which doesn't often happen. So again, just running through. This time there's a lot of people, and I guess I should have really just kept running and jump off so you guys could see all the parachutes popping up. I thought I'd wait for my friend because I wanted to jump off backwards in front of him. So again, with the falling. Ah, so I have this one too. Felt pretty cool just making it onto that building. Now, it's good if you're playing with a friend. You can make requests for them to do stupid stuff that they wouldn't normally do. Like my friend Julian was flying in this helicopter, so I told him to go up as high as he can and nosedive so I can jump out. And like, at first we're thinking I could try and like jump back in, but that wasn't really gonna happen. So I just sort of filmed him, and he couldn't pull it back up. So if you saw how full that that helicopter was, I doubt the people in it were too happy. But he managed to escape, and I managed to escape at the cost of a helicopter and some of our teammates' lives, who were not happy. So anyway, I run into this building, being the coward I am, I go and hide behind a wall. I get down, cower away, throw a grenade, shoot some guy, then I got shot. But look at this. Bam. That felt good. Again, with the sort of the glory and the failure combined there. And this was just... Isn't that nice? I mean, like, if I missed, it would have been, like, awful, but... It just feels nice, basically. And again, I think, do I jump off backwards here? Just look down for a while. Yeah, I jump off backwards again. I don't know what it is about that. Maybe I'm afraid of heights or something. I'm falling, and too late. Why do they always do that? Sort of reach out their hand, like no one's going to help them. So, here... Again, with the, I'm kind of behind the enemy lines and die just in time for me to get that second kill. And here as well, I start like sort of defend the M conversation. I reload. I forgot what the button was. And then why didn't he just do that before I disarmed the M conversation? Oh, helicopters. I'm awful at flying helicopters, and you'll see here, don't get cocky while flying a helicopter. It never ends well, and also, I can't shoot. Look how much it takes. I'm aiming for some guy down there, and I just get him, and then I'm like, oh yeah. So, we go around, look around for more enemies, I see some guy down there, I try and shoot him, like, the helicopter's kind of off balance, I crash into a tree, and die. Not good. Not good at all. Yeah, and here, kind of blowing stuff up. I see me use like this rocket launcher a lot. I'm not normally like a noob in using explosive stuff, but it just, I got really lucky when I was playing, basically. Yeah, it's coming up the hills, shooting some people. Now it always seems I just managed to get the kill just before I die. And again, with the noobishness, sorry about this, just the mortar. I was trying to unlock a gun, and again, I thought I got pretty lucky here. I got a double kill. And there you go, the QBB 95, and it's quite a good gun, to be honest. It's quite nice. It's got, like, good recoil, but again, I'm kind of scared, so I let that guy go in first, and I was right to do that. And I get a kill, I get lucky again. I did not have a clue there's a guy over there, but I get extremely lucky. And so I'm all like, yep, I'm a commando, like, sort of some awesome soldier. So I'm like, take it easy, trying to keep going. So I hide behind this rock, and some people just appear, and again, I get pretty lucky. And well, I suppose it's supposed to be bittersweet, but I don't think I actually, I don't die here. So I carry on for a while. This is a bit later on. Hide up in here, kill this guy. And now I get extraordinarily lucky. My grenade throwing here is woeful. As you can see, there's some people coming around there. I meant to throw it over the wall, but nevertheless, it did kill some people. So I got really lucky. I didn't kill who I wanted to kill, but I killed some people. And here, I don't know what I was doing. I was just bored, just watching people jump off. It's kind of like, it just looked like they're trying to commit suicide. Like, such a nice scenery, and just people just jumping off a cliff. Anyway, this is me and my friend Julian. This is some fun stuff you can do if you manage to get on like a server with no players. Just mess around with each other. We're trying to launch this car as far as we could using explosives and mines and C4 and stuff, and he ends up going through that shed. See, in a minute we do it again. This one's a bit more successful. You'll see my grenade throwing again. It's something I really need to work on. Just love how the windows at the front just drop down and then explode. Goes over the tree onto the runway, I think. I just love that little dust cloud at the end. Just beautiful. So if you've ever seen Pearl Harbor, at the start they try and play chicken. We tried to do that in jets, but as you expect, they go faster, and by the time you realise the other plane's coming, it's too late. And Julian wanted me to show you his flying skills. So he was flying all low, and as I said earlier, don't get cocky while flying a helicopter. It's not good. Don't fly low between trees, either. I mean, it's inevitable what's going to happen. So he does alright, but I was warning him throughout this whole journey something bad was going to happen and to pull up. And what do you know? Well done, Julian. Well done. So here again, Julian is in the helicopter, but I'm flying the jet. I'm just trying to, I don't know, I thought it was like quite a cool little near miss, but in a second here. Now this is really interesting. He just gets up in time. Watch this. Ping. He kind of flicks the plane into a completely vertical like liftoff, basically. So I thought that was pretty spectacular, and I did not have a clue what was going on at the time until I rewatched that. But anyway, sort of, this is a new channel. Just like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. I don't know, hopefully we'll get some more videos up, maybe some walkthroughs or something, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Some other games, maybe like Skyrim, or who knows, or some Slender if you're lucky.